We asked Coach Bud early in the week why he brings injured players on the road, and his answer was very simple. The road is a great place to build camaraderie and trust between teammates, especially new teammates, and we saw that firsthand yesterday in Texas because the Bucks took a surprise field trip to George Hill's 850-acre Texas ranch where guys played games, toured his massive property, checked out his jaw-dropping car and shoe collection, and got a great taste of some Texas barbecue while checking out the vistas that Scenic Hills Ranch has to offer.
The team loves being around each other, enjoys each other. So whenever we get opportunities to do things, you know, it's an off day. So seemed like a good way to spend an off day.
And the guys really did seem to enjoy their time there. We saw Pat Connaughton hop behind the wheel of one of George Hill's cars. Hill's cringing the entire time he was back there. And then Giannis taking Nick Monroe's camera. One of the Bucks' massively great PR crew members took his camera, started taking glamour shots of all the players. So these guys had a really, really great time. And sort of the broadcast crew that kind of just snuck along for the ride, guys.